He does learn, but it's at a Landon pace, which can be very, very slow, but he shows progress.
That progress comes with a price tag. The DeLisi's pay about $10,000 a year out of pocket for Landon's therapy. Their insurance covers up to $36,000 a year, or at least it did.
As time wore on, the coverage of claims was slower and slower, and there was a larger backlog, and it took until April of this year to get all of 2012 handled. And then it was in May that they stopped paying entirely.
The DeLisi's were confused, to say the least, because Matt is a state employee. In 2000-